to mom and a dad, meet up last July. Two houses, three kids, now they're splitting.